Hey guys, Moomin 100 here, and I'm gonna show you a trick on how to charge your iPod faster than usual. So all you're gonna need is a wall charger, iHome, or a just a normal computer charger. And all you're gonna need to do is plug your iPod in and just click the lock button after a couple seconds, three times, one, two, three, and let it sit for a few seconds, and then after a few seconds, it should be charged a little. So that's a cool trick on how to charge it fast. So enjoy the rest of your day. Thanks.